We begin with breaking news.
And that breaking news is out of Mexico, where the body of a missing Markleyville man has now been found, and two arrests have been made in his death.
80-year-old Wilmer Dean Trivett was last seen on February 11th. His body was found near Todos Santos, where he had been camping. Prosecutors said Trivett apparently was involved in a traffic accident with the two suspects some time ago. Trivett had paid the men $5,000, but they later abducted him and killed him. The suspects' names have not been released, but both face homicide charges.